You know, one of the reasons I got into this line of work is I wanted my life's work to matter and to help other people. And sometimes accidents just happen, and that doesn't mean that someone shouldn't be held accountable. But when you're out and drinking and driving, you need to be punished, both criminally and civilly.